Mom, can I have a green one?
Really, baby, you can have whatever you like.
Can I always have a red one?
What's that? Wills, what's that?
Oh, the little boy was just asking his mum.
No, what's that?
It's my favourite cheese.
We've got cheese at home.
Yeah, no, I think I might have finished that last night.
No, there's definitely a little bit left in the bottom of the fridge. I saw it this morning.
Yeah, right. Well, I mean, we're here, so I may as well just add it onto the old pile.
Not really, because we've already got cheese at home. Seems stupid just to buy more cheese.
Yeah. Yeah, good point.
Unless, of course, you think that I'm lying.
No. I just really want some cheese.
Well, there is some. Unless you think that I'm wrong. Is that what it is?
No, I'm wrong. Sorry. I'll just put the cheese back.
Thanks, baby. Good boy. There's no cheese.
Yeah, I finished it.
You finished all of it?
Yeah, that's why I wanted to buy some more.
Ah, so the whole no cheese thing, that's my fault. Is that what's happening?
Well, I mean, we were at the, you know, there was cheese for sale.
Wills? Is it my fault that there's no cheese in that fridge?
No.
Because who ate it all?
Yeah, no, I ate it all.
Not me.
Not me. Sorry.
That's okay. But just next time, just tell me. Okay, so we can get some more. It's just cheese. Thanks, Poppet.